packing out. We're at St. Clement's Castle in Portland, Connecticut, and we're getting ready for a very dope event. It's a wedding, and it's a mixed couple. One is American, and the other is Mexican. So you know we have Mexican music, we have Latin music going on, a Latin playlist. Can't wait to show you guys. So if this is shaky, that's because I'm taking it, and wife Ann is actually helping me setting up the reception. We are a little bit behind schedule, so we don't have the videography of the beautiful wife Ann. So that is the ceremony space, and it's overlooking the water. Very beautiful. So like I said, I don't have the beautiful wife Ann's videotaping this, so you get what you get. There's the groom behind me. I got my rock and roller cart. The one great thing about the rock and roller cart, the one that I have, is all terrain. So on grass like this, it's very easy to just roll. So DJ's right here is a prime example of making sure you scope out the location and finding an optimal spot. Now there are some trees right there. I don't know if you can see it, that I'm gonna see if I can set up and be hidden, but be right in front of everyone. So here I am by the trees, and that's where the guests are gonna be seated. And over here, we have where the bride and groom are gonna be getting married. I think they're setting up an arch right there. Shout out to the venue for providing power. I have everything battery operated, so I don't need power, but this is always a nice surprise. Dearly beloved, we have gathered here for the celebration of love. So right around the back, I have my Rain 1 controller, and the sound from the Rain 1 is being pushed out to the Yamaha MG06X mixer. This is the one with the FX. I rarely use the FX on this, but I may start doing that. And then from the Yamaha MG06X, the sound is getting pushed out to the Evolve 50s, and I do have an ELX 200 18SP sub. So one side, this side, I'm connecting straight to the Evolve. And on this side, I have the audio from the Yamaha MG06 mixer to the ELX 200 18SP. And then from this, we have a through to this Evolve 50 on this side. Because we are not really running a true crossover and everything is controlled via the app, you don't necessarily have to run like you do with traditional PAs. You don't have to run everything through the sub first. You can go through basically any configuration and then control everything over here with the EV app, where you have all the speakers that you're using, you can select them and then basically control them. So for example, I have the ELX200 18SP here, and that's my sub. And right now I have it muted because during dinner, I don't really need to have the sub. And once, you know, we get to dancing, definitely turn those subs on. And then you can basically go through the system. I like to run my Evolve at -3 dB. I feel like the sound and the speeches and everything is just a little bit more clear. And basically that's my entire system. You guys know about the custom booth. You know about my MacBook Pro. I use Serato as well. Down here I have my cup holders. And the one thing I did not show last time, which I am using, is my Ape Labs Connect. Now I just got this. What this allows me to do is use an app, the Ape Labs app. Let's pull that up. And be able to, with the push of a button, if you notice, I have the lilac color now. If I do a blackout, it turns everything off. And if I do that, and all via the app. So this gives me a little bit more immediate control, especially with the colors. Some of the colors with the remote, you have to cycle through the colors and press the arrow button. But with the app, with the push of a button, you can get the colors. And that's why I like the app. So with the push of a button, I can turn it off, but I also can turn it back on. All right, so that's basically it. That's the setup. Tell me what you think in the comments. Let me know if you like it. A lot of you had comments as far as whether or not this is stable. I can assure you that even with one, it's stable. With two, it's that much more stable. It's not going anywhere. This is why I like having a custom booth, because you can personalize it and you can get creative and you can change your look every so often, and you're not stuck with the same look. All right, party time.
One question only. Are you ready for a celebration? All right, you guys have the greatest honor of introducing your wedding party. Let's get Eunice out here, Eunice! If you are able to, I kindly ask that you stand. If you are able to. This is the moment you have been waiting for. Please welcome your new Mr. and Mrs. Logan and Jessica Dunn. It doesn't matter how long you've been in a relationship, if there's no ring, I want you on the dance floor. All right, Jessica, after three, and only when I say three, you toss it. One, two, one, two, one. Single fellas, all my single fellas. At the three. I'm sorry, fellas, you guys don't seem too excited right now. All right, Logan. One, 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 two, three.
Marido dice. Con Sennheiser, Chile, con Sennheiser, Chile.
Everybody drinking tonight?
Very diverse wedding with a very interesting and eclectic mix of music, and the challenge was trying to get both sides of the family together. I think I was able to do that just by playing some classic Mexican songs, some songs that are kind of Mexican but very popular, and then bringing it into the popular pop music that we normally play. I had a really, really good time. The bride and groom were very, very nice, and the guests were awesome. So that's another one in the books. This location right here is a castle. It's very beautiful. You know, another one of those locations that, you know, when you look at and you see it, you know, you kind of get reminded of the great things and the great places us as DJs get to DJ. All right, so that's all, folks. Lavish Life DJ Peck. Stay lavish, my friends. Peace.